20. No. There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, you got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. Back here on the Anonymity Network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
Hi there, President. Devil makes work for idle hands, and the best way to commune directly with the son of a bitch is with a laptop in the back there. I don't know why you're standing around like that when you could be shit-kicking or making money.
Thank you. so.
Well, get shit, him, man.
Say hello to your brother for me.
You know,
oh,
look at
this. Oh, fuck!
Damn!
What the fuck?
I can't come out this weekend. Well, I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil from my sex addicts group. Oh, it'll be fine. As long as there's plenty of rubbers and turkey.
Hey, Johnny, you going to the meeting tonight?
How are you?
Come on. If the 99% don't get off their ass, we'll all be fucked.
Bye. Enjoy your purchase.
Hey, man.
Stay safe, all right? God bless America.
I seen you ain't been on that laptop in the clubhouse yet. The one on the Anonymity Network? You know, I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you are missing the trick is all. There's a whole world that opens up when the feds ain't peeping, you hear? On you. Peace out.
Greetings, new user. The wonders of modern technology have gifted us a small oasis in this desert of our surveillance state. This brief respite from the X-ray gaze of civil servants, spooks, and spouses. So, let's use it to make as much moolah as we can. Should you like, I can help you produce, market, and sell quality counterfeit documents. Unimpeachable fake cash. Dank-ass marijuana. Moorish methamphetamine, or your realtor's favorite cocaine. With my vast knowledge and your time, effort, and bank, we'll be unstoppable. Please be advised, only one business of each type can be owned. Resupplies and sales are your responsibility,